Anyone who's reared a large family knows what Mr. Ben Foxton's going to do. His technique's well worth studying, for he's the father of five, but rather than lead you up the garden, it's not the baby he's going to bath, he's going to bath the canary, provided she doesn't give him the bird. First a sponge, then a shower, but that doesn't mean you should damp her dignity. She must feel she can still come up to scratch. Next, blimey, he's not going to shave her. No, the brush is just to lather her down. Suds from the finest soap flakes carefully brush the way of the feathers. A final rinse with water of the same temperature, and soon she'll be ready to go on show. Mr. Foxton ought to know. He's been chairman of the Harrow and District Cage Bird Society since 1928. Although bedraggled, the bird will soon fluff up in the centrally heated cage, even if the earlier arrival does turn up her nose.